majestically said, "Today we're doing bubble bell. If you search bubble bell, it actually shows the real thing. So you see this. I wasted a lot of them because they're very, very fun to use. Because I have to get them really. You see, they have these straws. These straws I used to blow. These guys, I got them. These are for my pair. Personally, you have to buy them for a pair. And these are the unskinned ones. They're completely whole gray. But let me show you. These, they sticks. And they come with a lot of sticks. There's already one out, so god damn it. So guys, I have minus power. That's why I'm wearing a glass. So guys, do you know why this is? I just got the thing open. And ha! See, I also got this. See, there's like kind of jelly things in there. Like a water gel or something. See, a gel. But that's not a clear gel. Because that's actually the bubble we have to make with bubble. We're gonna do the bubble version. Second, we're gonna do the water version. Okay, let me just get some. Oh, yeah. And let me just. Oh, my breaking goodness. It's so, so comfortable. I just circle that thing around. I don't have to say the name this much. Normally, it just says circle you have to do. Then you have to blow it. Let me just. You have to squeeze your mouth, then blow it. This is what I remember. Look at this shit. Look at this. The sticky one. The sticky one. If you look straight down, it looks like water. Okay, let me. Okay, this, you're gonna stay here for the rest of the video. Holy shit, it's a snowman! What are we gonna do? So exciting! Oh my god, it's a masterpiece. Look at all of this bubble. Power! So guys, you see this? It looks like a freaking igloo door. So